troupe who brings the vibrant heritage and rich culture of music and dance from Quebec to you today. Without further ado, please welcome TradNation.
Quebec, And a beautiful day like today for us is summer. So we just left a few days ago and very, very big cold, and we left the cold over there, but we brought a part of our culture with French songs and French steps in it. So we're gonna do a tune from our village, Saint-Berlis. That's kept alive by older generation and also by young people, and there's a lot of answer song, des chansons à répondre. There's some people speak French among you, not much. Okay, you're gonna learn a few words called Le Pont d'Avignon. It's one of the famous bridge in France in the town of Avignon, and there's hundreds of songs about this bridge. So have fun and learn a few French words with Sur le Pont d'Avignon.
Sur le pont d'Avignon, sur le pont d'Avignon,
sur le pont d'Avignon, sur le pont d'Avignon,
trois dames s'y promènent, m'attendaient, trois dames s'y promènent, m'attendaient,
trois dames s'y promènent.
it will be La Grande Jacinthe, so everybody know what is La Grande Jacinthe. La Grande Jacinthe is the most common tune for Quebecois step dancing. Quebecois and French Canadian, you know, the Acadian and Maritimes, and also in West Canada. So it's a special kind of rhythm that we are the only human beings doing that. It's a kind of freedom. La Grande Jacinthe.
No.
you for joining us at the Canada Mill stage for this performance from TradNation, presenting the musical traditions of French Canada. We hope that you enjoy the rest of your day exploring the World Showcase at Epcot. Thank you.